Hello friends, today I'm going to be showing how a BMW steptronic transmission starts up. Just push the brake lever, push this start stop button, and there it is. Can you see the RPM needle moving up and down? That's it for today.